I think boldness is being very comfortable with yourself and kind of making big decisions. For example, I just moved to Nashville about 3 weeks ago. Don't know anybody here, but it was for a job, so I mean, I'm just trying to make it work.
It means to be brave and stand up for other people, even if you're scared, just kind of step out of your comfort zone.
You have to have confidence for sure, and fearlessness.
It's just being free to be able to be who you want to be and not what everybody else thinks you are.
Boldness, just stepping out of your box, I think. I mean, being able to just, you know, do what you feel and not what everybody expects you to do. So that would be the boldness.
Boldness means that you're not scared to stand out, that willing to be different, just basically outstanding.
It means sticking to your beliefs and making decisions that reflect the values that you hold as a person, and not being afraid to stick up for the right thing even when other people aren't doing that.
Hi, my name is Danielle.
I'm Kylie Jean, and thank you so much for checking out CultivateBoldness.com.
CultivateBoldness.com is a place where we're trying to encourage people to step out in boldness to change the culture around them.
That looks different for every single person. It could be making eye contact with someone, giving a smile, an encouraging word, or even stepping out and praying for someone. Every person is unique and different, and we want to hear your story. So go ahead and find us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, and hashtag Cultivate Boldness so we can spotlight your boldness story.